A major aspect of managing inventory is having full visibility into your current stock levels and accurate data to adjust those levels as necessary. How do you know whether you have too little or too much on hand for any given item? When should you reorder items? What is the optimum amount that you should always keep on hand of an item? Let's take a look at assessing stock levels in NetSuite. One of the main ways that NetSuite assists users in assessing stock levels is through its reporting features. NetSuite has several pre-built reports that serve this function. NetSuite has 7 reports that provide information about inventory levels. Let's take a look at what these reports are and what each one of them does. First, viewing the stock ledger. This report provides data on SKU activity throughout a company. With it, users will have a clearer picture of the availability and movement of their inventory. The physical inventory worksheet provides a tool for physical inventory counts that help to ensure that the physical count of items and the count for those items in NetSuite are aligned. The current inventory snapshot report allows you to establish schedules for ordering inventory based on reorder points and preferred stock levels. At times, you may find that you have committed items on orders that are not actually in your inventory. With inventory backorder report, you will be able to identify any items that need to be placed on backorder. This report will also help you identify trends for items that are regularly on backorder, giving you the information you need to potentially adjust the preferred stock levels and reorder points for those items. The inventory activity detail report shows the trends for how much of an item is regularly committed on transactions. While the items pending fulfillment report helps you to speed up your fulfillment process by highlighting the items that have been committed on orders and are already available in your inventory. And finally, the inventory turnover report gives you a holistic view of the flow of your inventory. Knowing the turnover of your inventory, how much time it takes from receiving items to fulfilling items, helps you to better understand the effectiveness of your inventory processes. These reports all bring the current status of your inventory right to your fingertips. In addition to reports that break down your inventory levels, NetSuite also provides pre-built reports that can assist you with demand planning. Let's look at 3 of these. The Demand History by Item report allows you to see historical data on the ordering patterns for your items. The Item Demand Plan by Item report provides a list of the item demand quantity by item. And the Item Demand Forecast versus Actual report compares forecasted demand with the actual demand for a time period you select. With this information, you will be better able to adjust your stock of various items to better respond to the actual demand. And all these reports better equip you to track the demand of your items. Once you know what your inventory levels are and you have a good idea of what they should be, you are ready to get started with stock replenishment. 2 key features that can help you with stock replenishment are advanced inventory management and demand planning. Advanced inventory management is a parent feature to demand planning, and with it, you can calculate the reorder points of various items, as well as what their preferred stock level should be. This feature helps to automate stock replenishment by tracking lead time, safety stock, and seasonal demand on individual item records. The demand planning feature opens up even more control in stock replenishment. When you have enabled demand planning, you are able to automatically calculate both demand plans and supply plans. NetSuite uses these plans to suggest ordering items when your inventory falls below desired levels. Understanding and being able to respond quickly to your stock levels is essential to inventory management. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, let us know by hitting the like button. And to learn more about how SuiteRep can help you with all of your NetSuite needs, visit us at SuiteRep.com.